Welcome to Football Navigator as we take a look at one of the most gifted midfield players in Dr. Khumalo. But before we resume, please take your time to like this video as well as sharing it across all soccer fanatics. Dr. Khumalo, popularly known as 16V, is a son of a footballer. His father is Aliakim Pro Khumalo. He was a famous football player during the 1970s and early 80s. His father played a crucial role in shaping his son's soccer career. His mother is known as Mabel Khumalo. The former Kaizer Chiefs fans favorite was born on the 26th of June 1967, which makes him 54 in 2021. Dr. Khumalo is not new in the car industry. He knows his toys and has money well invested in cars. He has been in partnership with a number of car companies, including Ford. He has a Ford Mustang that is estimated to be worth over $900,000. Now, that piece of art can achieve a speed of 100 kilometers per hour in just 4.8 seconds. In 2007, Dr. Khumalo tied the knot with Noli Blanca of Namibia. Their marriage was blessed with four kids, but unfortunately one passed away, as I said before. In 2014, however, their marriage turned for the worse when Noli Blanca filed for divorce, and the player himself confirmed that his wife had filed for divorce but refused to comment on the cheating allegation. Insiders reported that the former Bafana Bafana and Kaizer Chiefs midfield maestro had lost the legal match with wife Noli Blanca. It is reported that Dr. Khumalo lost dearly when the court ruled against him and his belongings were repossessed and sold. Among the 26 household items auctioned was a 10-piece dining room suit, 3-piece white leather lounge suit, 3-piece strip fabric lounge suit, TV sets, coffee tables, chairs, printer, DVD players, decoders, rag, frame mirror, monitor, and a microwave oven. Lately, the good doctor hasn't been seen with anyone else, but you can rest assured that Football Navigator will keep an eagle eye on the matter. Dr. Khumalo and his ex-wife Blanke had a total of four children. Unfortunately, they lost one of them. The names of the children are Diego Khumalo, Theonada Living Khumalo, Troy Khumalo, as well as Carl Khumalo. Theonada Livingstone, Dr. Khumalo's daughter, succumbed to the death of a car crash back in 2017. She was rushed to hospital with the hope of saving her life, but unfortunately the injuries she encountered during the crash were too severe. Now, even though there is no clear information about Dr. Khumalo's salary, the available estimated net worth is around $1.4 million. That is approximately 18 million rands. Having started his playing career in 1984 with the Moroka Swallows reserves, Khumalo then went to Kaizer Chiefs, where he initially played for the junior team. His father, Pro Khumalo, a renowned player in the 1970s and early 80s, served as his mentor. Khumalo was promoted to the senior team by coach Ted Dumitru the following year when he started a game against Archie Rivals Orlando Pirates. Khumalo then went on to become a star player for Kaizer Chiefs and did not play for any other South African soccer club. Khumalo only left Kaizer Chiefs for a short overseas playing period. He signed with FIFA agent Marcelo Houseman, who first took him to Argentina for club Fore Clary for 6 months in 1995, while in 1996 and 1997 he played for Columbus Crew of Major Soccer League in America. The high point of Dr. Khumalo's career was in 1990s. He was part of the Kaizer Chiefs team that won 3 South African League Championship titles and 5 knockout trophies, and was also voted South African Footballer of the Year in 1992. During his career at Kaizer Chiefs, he played in a total of 397 league and cup games, scoring 207 goals. After the readmission of South Africa to FIFA in 1992, Khumalo was selected to be a member of the South African squad for his first official international match in July of the same year. That was against Cameroon. South Africa won the match 1-0 due to a penalty scored by Dr. Khumalo. The gifted midfielder was also a leading member of the winning South African national team at the 1996 African Cup of Nations. The player also went on to represent South Africa in the 1998 Football World Cup. Now, throughout his whole international career, he played for South Africa 50 times and scoring 9 goals in the process, making him the 13th most capped South African football player. One of Dr. Khumalo's most memorable games was perhaps the 1996 Mandela Cup match, where South Africa was playing against Brazil. Phil Masinga scored the first goal from Dr. Khumalo's corner kick. Khumalo then scored the second goal to make the score 2-0 in favor of the South Africans. Unfortunately, Brazil came back in the second half, scoring 3 goals to win 3-2 in their counter. Some of the highlights in Dr. Khumalo's career was representing South Africa in the African Cup of Nations held in South Africa, of which South Africa won the trophy. Khumalo went on to represent the South African national team 50 times, 2 of which was when he was captain of the team. During this period, he scored a total of 9 goals, which earned him 13th position in the list of South Africa's most celebrated soccer players. In 2002, Dr. Khumalo was hired as a player coach for Kaizer Chiefs, and in 2004, he retired as a player coach and he became a soccer presenter and a commentator on TV. Khumalo was later also given the role of the national coach for the South African under-17 team. Since retiring, Khumalo has accumulated multiple coaching licenses. These include SAFA Level 1 to 3, an English Football Association's license, and UEFA B license.